Alexei Navalny, a leading opposition figure in Russian politics, has been awarded the 2021 Sakharov Prize for Freedom of Thought for his fight for democracy in Russia. Navalny has spent years exposing corruption among Russia's top officials and leading demonstrations against the regime. His actions struck a chord with millions of people across the country. Since becoming a household name, he's been arrested, harassed, and poisoned in an apparent attempt on his life. In February, he was imprisoned in a penal colony.
Come una volta lui stesso ha affermato, la corruzione prospera quando manca il rispetto dei diritti umani. E io credo che abbia ragione. La lotta alla corruzione è una lotta per il rispetto dei diritti umani universali. Ed è certamente una lotta per la dignità umana, per il buon governo e per lo Stato di diritto.
Navalny's daughter Daria collected the prize on behalf of her father, delivering his message to the European Parliament.
When I wrote to my dad and asked, what exactly do you want me to say in the speech from your point, he answered, say that no one can dare to equate Russia to Putin's regime. Russia is a part of Europe, and we strive to become a part of it.
The European Parliament has condemned the arrest, attempted assassination, and imprisonment of Alexei Navalny. It's calling for his immediate release. By awarding him the 2021 Sakharov Prize, MEPs recognize his fight for democracy and fundamental freedoms in his native Russia.